Draugadrottinn. Hey, Draugadrottinn, Lord of the Undead. Hey. Draugadrottinn, tonight's offering is for you. Hey you, Draugadrottinn. I offer you this mugwort, Draugadrottinn. Hey, Draugadrottinn. Hey. Lord of the Undead. Hey. I offer you the sage, Draugadrottinn. Offer of my very spirit, Draugadrottinn. Hail. I offer my sacred elixir to you, Draugadrottinn, that our bond might be more solidified, that we may become one, that you will teach me of death, so that I may know it and reach out to others, explain to them the knowledge that is beyond the grave. Draugadrottinn. Hey, you. Hey you. I offer you this dove's blood, Draugadrottinn. Hail. This soil is from a graveyard, as you know, Draugadrottinn, as I procured it under your gaze and offer to you now, Draugadrottinn. Hail. tight. I ask that you speak from the black skull upon your altar, Draugadrottinn. Speak to me. Myself in ash, Draugadrottinn. All things go to ash. All things are fertilized by ash. Draugadrottinn. Hey. 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 Trace your symbol, Draugadrottinn, the Valknut of the Aesir, the Vanir, and the Jotun. All things in their place. Trace upon this with my own sacred elixir, Draugadrottinn. Draugadrottinn, I honor you as Lord of the Undead. Draugadrottinn, I see your white on the winds of life. Draugadrottinn, bring my many forms to life. Death is a part of life, this is true, but it is also a gateway. Not just a gateway into other realms, other places of being, but a gateway to other forms of one's own self. Man thinks that he travels from one life to the next. He does not travel outward, he travels inward. Hey you, Draugadrottinn. Draugadrottinn, I honor you as Lord of the Undead. Draugadrottinn, I see your white on the winds of life. Draugadrottinn, you bring decay to life for purpose. Draugadrottinn, bring my many forms to life. Vinda Medmal, Veva Medmal. 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 Pass unto me, Draugadrottinn, before my time, so that when my time comes, I already know the path, lighted by moonlight and stars, hidden from day, but peaceful at night. Stars betray with their light only what people think they know in the moon. All is revealed through its shadow when we gaze upon it. Vinda Medmal, Veva Medmal. Vinda Medmal, Veva Medmal.